Hello everyone, how are you my dear students? I know you all are in stress, pressure because the board exam date is in question. So let me tell you, till now there is no update about the postpone. So they haven't given any dates that on this particular date the board exam is going to happen. But whatever the previous dates that they have given, that is May 4th, that is the date for the board exam, that is theory as of now. But there is going to be some changes. There might be cancellation of the board exam or there might be postponing of the exams. But what is important for you right now is prepare well for the board exam. If in case you have prepared for the board exams already, some of you might also studied the subjects for maybe 25 times, that's okay. You can actually start your next class preparation, that is 11th standard or maybe JEE NEET preparation from now itself. And also keep revising whatever things that you have studied. And there is no need to be in confusion or in stress, because all are suffering. It's not just you who is suffering from this pandemic COVID, right? You all should be thankful to the God that you are surviving. You are at least getting one day meal. Definitely most of us are getting 3 days meal, but three meals in a day. But we are surviving, right? It's not like, you know, you don't have food for the day or as such. So show some gratitude. Stay corona negative, but in the life, stay positive.